Magpul bipod really has a few things going for it. One thing is the height. So not right now, I'm at like a medium height. I've only got it extended out 3 clicks, but sometimes like if I go back a little further, I do have a hill sort of in my way. And the fact that these can go pretty tall is really beneficial, even on the bolt gun. In the summertime, I don't find I need it all that much, but you got snow drifts, you got corn thing, you know, corn husks, and just dirt, plowed dirt, stuff like that. And when you're shooting out of the weeds that are next to me over here, you definitely need the height to get up over that. So the Magpul bipod definitely has a good height over the UTG 360. So I thought I'd throw that out there. Just shooting Perfecta today, some junk ammo. It's a little windy down there. It's like 9-10 miles an hour, and shooting at 300 yards. And I would say so far, really, I do see an advantage of the Magpul bipod more and more that I shoot it. I just see it sticking and being easier to load and more consistent than that UTG, like every time I use it. So I'm a pretty big fan. You'll have to go out and try one. I recommend it highly for an AR and maybe for a bolt gun, but pretty fun. I really like it.